George Wayaki made his intentions clear early on, controlling the racer from the onslaught before crossing the finish line first in 23 minutes and 3 seconds. Simon Kinuthia came in second after clocking 23 minutes and 16 seconds ahead of Nahash Ondegwa, who settled for third position. Eldoret best Nancy Kimayo took top honors in the women's category, easily winning the race in 26 minutes and 45 seconds. Pauline Wangoi and Pauline Iapan settled for second and third positions respectively. James Ngugi and Anne Njoki bagged the junior men and women titles respectively. The run, whose theme is disability, security and health, is the second under the Safaricom Athletic Series. A total of 3,000 participants took part.